You can learn a lot about a company by the way it treats its employees. Chubb added sexual orientation to its non-discrimination hiring policies in 1993. The company formed its LGBTQ employee resource group in 1995 and added full medical benefits for domestic partners in 1996. They were a multi-year corporate sponsor of the Empire State Pride Agenda, supporting their fight to bring marriage equality to Empire State.
We're so happy to partner with Chubb and be part of the Brooklyn Pride Community Center. We really strongly believe in being part of the community and everything that that means.
Some might also be wondering why a company like Chubb made the decision 5 years ago to begin supporting the Brooklyn Community Pride Center. That one is easy. While we insure cars, artwork, jewelry, and other things, the product we're most known for is our homeowner's product. So if there's one thing we understand, it's the concept of home, the importance of having one, and how devastating it can be to be displaced from one. We really get how emotionally crushing it can be to be kicked out of one and not accepted as a member of one, and to simply need a place to belong. So when we are looking for ways that we could support efforts being undertaken on a local level that would positively impact the lives of LGBTQ individuals from teens through elders, we learned that by partnering with the Brooklyn Community Pride Center, we'd be supporting a single hub for all LGBTQ Brooklynites, a real community home for everyone.
For its history of workplace advocacy, for its long-term efforts supporting the rights of LGBTQ New Yorkers, and mostly for being a steady partner of the Brooklyn Community Pride Center and of the LGBTQ Brooklynites that we serve, we are so proud to present a Community Leadership Award to Chubb Personal Risk Services.
To the Brooklyn Community Pride Center, congratulations on your 10-year anniversary, and finally, a toast to home. A home we can all call our own, where we all belong, regardless of how we identify or who we love.